gonna bang out some bicep triceps supersets. All right, just gonna do some cable curls. Take a close grip, start out with that. Warm the biceps and triceps up, high repetitions. Now you're gonna go straight into the triceps. It's kind of light. Gotta get like 15, 20. Today I have low energy, no calories. Gonna go straight over to the triceps. Pick a weight, you can do 15, 20 reps. Just using this to start out before we hit the heavy weight, pump some blood in there. This is like the WD-40 before you hit the weights. Warm those joints up. Keep the weight light. Don't go too crazy. My energy is a little low, so. Take minimum break, minimum rest. Remember, take a nice close grip. It's comfortable on the wrist. Calories low. Make sure, so I did four sets. Make sure you do anywhere between 3 to 4 sets to warm up onto the next. All right guys, now we're gonna go with some seated hammer curls and some close grip bench press. You don't need to weigh too heavy. You don't need to weigh too heavy on a close grip bench press when you're going for the aesthetics. Keep it simple. Going to keep the weight the same. Third set. Make sure on the bench press that you're picking the proper weight that you can do for hypertrophy, right? So not necessarily for strength, for hypertrophy. Not for strength and power, for hypertrophy. But that 8 repetition is kind of in that strength round. So, all right, last set. Flip. It's a great superset. Great superset. Make sure you lock out. Woo, on to the next. All right, guys, now we're gonna finish it up. Go with some dual twisted curls. Gonna superset that with some dips. Show me that kid here. Boop. See how that condition is like. Last set, they're kicking us out. Kicking us out. Gotta hurry up. It's a wrap.